Hey YouTubers, update on the car. This door didn't used to close, it used to just be chained up with the actual chain to hold it into place. Now it actually has a plexiglass window and it actually opens up. Stay tuned for more progress.